Hérna erum við stödd á Hólum í Hjaltadal. Hér var biskupsstóll frá 1106 til 1801. Hér við erum Hólar in the north of Iceland. This was one of two bishop bricks in Iceland from 1106 until 1801. En 1801 þá voru báðir biskupsstólarnir hér og í Skálholti lagðir niður og fluttir til Reykjavíkur. There used to be two bishop bricks in Iceland here in the north and at Skálholt in the south, and in 1801 they were merged and moved to Reykjavík. Þetta er með elstu kirkjum á landinu og elsta steinkirkjan byggð 1763. Turninn er hins vegar byggður 1950. This is one of the oldest churches in Iceland and the oldest church built out of stone, built in 1763, but the tower was built in 1950. Turninn var byggður á 400 ára dánar afmæli Jóns Arasonar, sem var síðasti kaþólski biskupinn í Skálholti. Hann var hálshöggvinn í Skálholti í nóvember 1550. The tower was built as a memorial for the last Catholic bishop here that was executed in the south of Iceland at Skálholt in 1550. But the Reformation went through Iceland in the middle of the 16th century. After 1550 it was banned to be a Catholic here. Þetta er fimmta kirkjan sem stendur hérna og svo minnsta. En á svipuðum tíma þá hafa staðið 10 kirkjur í Skálholti. This is the fifth church to be here and the smallest one. But in the similar time frame there has been 10 churches at Skálholt, the other bishopric in the south of Iceland.